set. Racing, Motza flew out, went straight to the lead. Cocoon up on the inside, coming across. Equity Funds are the favourites, 1, 2, 3. Then followed by Polo Pete in behind them, getting into trouble. Western Ripple and Quara Xavier off the back. Motza on the arm, out by 4 lengths in second. Equity Fund, then followed by Cocoon. Behind them was Polo Pete as they swing around the corner, though. Motza's high flying in front for Johnny Iwanek. Welcome back, son. Motza wins by 5 lengths. Second goes the way of Equity Fund ahead of Cocoon, then followed by Polo Pete. Well back after finding trouble, Quara Xavier and Western Ripple. And they've stopped the clock at 21.62.